Sometimes finding perspective in nature is not that easy, especially when you're looking at water. But if you look really closely, it's still there. I'm going to use a chisel right now. I'm going to create the illusion of that whitewashy, sudsy foam that's left behind a wave. And I'm going to use the brush on its edge to create the impression of it being flat and creating the illusion of perspective. But it still has a vanishing point. So the wave's going to push down into this corner, and I'm going to make these marks here like that. Now there's a top of a wave there, so that's flat, and then as it comes down the face of that wave, it's going to open up like that. And then as it gets to the top of this wave, it'll get flatter like that. And this is just a rough example, but you can see that all this whitewash is pointing up into that corner, and again comes down there like that. Great. And there we have the illusion of perspective. There's a vanishing point right off here. Some children outside. Moving down into the bottom corner, creating some shape over the waves, flattening it in between the waves, and opening it up, and of course using the chisel, the edge of the brush, to create the impression of them, of you looking at it from an angle. Instant perspective.